right, now that you've learned a little bit about the oysters, let's go ahead and shuck them. But first, I got a number 9 here. And then next, we have a naked cowboy. That one's no good. Let's grab another one. And that's what we do here. Anytime we come across a bad one, toss it out and grab a new one. I mean, look at that. That's nice. Nice and meaty. All right? And then we have a shugoku. Yeah, see how different that is? Oh, I'm sorry, that was the Kumamoto, and here I have a shugoku. Man, that was great.